Welcome to the village of Afoots. Afoots is located on the dry southwest shore of Madagascar. Its 3,000 community members live by practicing agriculture, fishing, and by picking fruit. However, changes in the availability of water due to climate change make surviving increasingly difficult. In order to secure drinking water, the people spend hours collecting unsafe and salty groundwater, causing diseases such as diarrhea, cholera, and typhoid. The only drinking water alternative is very expensive plastic bottled water. This makes safe drinking water unaffordable for most of the community members of Afoots. But also, for more than 11 million people living in rural Madagascar. Two Dutch water engineers, Sid and Reinoud, were determined to change this. Inspired by the abundance of sunshine and seawater, they invented efficient solar desalination technology. To help the people that need it most, they set up the Elemental Water Foundation. The foundation partnered with the population of Afoots and a local NGO to break the cycle of water scarcity. By using solar-powered desalination, salt water is converted into fresh water using only the energy provided by the sun. This way, a resilient supply of clean water has been realized. The desalination plant is run by a team of local people. They are trained to operate, maintain, and distribute the affordable drinking water. In the process, local employment is created. Children can spend their vacated time attending school, and water-related diseases are prevented. Afoots now enjoys a daily supply of 15,000 liters of clean water for generations to come. This is only the beginning. 8 out of 10 people without access to safe drinking water live in rural areas. There are many other coastal communities where we can make a difference together. Please contribute and help another community move from water scarcity to water abundance, using only the natural elements of the sea and sun.